everybody. It is me, your favorite YouTube heavyweight champion of the world. I wanted to come to you guys with my thoughts on Paige being the new SmackDown Live General Manager. I'm really happy that Paige is the new SmackDown Live General Manager. I'm really happy for her. I'm glad that Paige found a role that she can thrive in as the new SmackDown Live General Manager. I think that's really cool. I think Paige having to retire as the in-ring competitor really does suck, because Paige was one of my favorite wrestlers. I think she was really cool. I remember when she beat AJ Lee on her first night. That was really awesome. And I'm glad to see Paige as the SmackDown Live General Manager, but there are some critiques I have about Paige being the new SmackDown Live General Manager. Her first night wasn't very good, and I didn't really like it all that much. I didn't think she did that much good of a job. I didn't think she did very much of a good job on SmackDown Live this coming Tuesday. I didn't think she did that much of a good job. I was kind of on the fence about whether she did a good job or not, but she really did. And I hope she does get better as time goes on as the SmackDown Live General Manager. I hope she gets better, and I'd like to see her progress in the General Manager role. I hope she does get better. And I think within time, Paige will get better, because I think she has what it takes to be a good General Manager. I can see her being more aggressive, being more, you know, I think she can bring out her side of being the aggressive General Manager that wants to get things done, that wants to get SmackDown Live better than what it is right now. I think that Paige could bring out the new side of SmackDown Live. I think Paige could bring out that competition side of SmackDown Live that needs to happen. And I think Paige being the new General Manager will be a good thing for SmackDown. I think SmackDown could use Paige for a SmackDown Live General Manager. I think SmackDown Live could use her energy and her managerial role. I think they could use her as the acquisition for Daniel Bryan. You know, I think that was a good pick by WWE to put Paige as the new SmackDown Live General Manager. I want to see her make SmackDown better. I want to see her do better as a SmackDown Live General Manager, and I think that will happen. And I think she will continue to grow on SmackDown Live. I like the decision for her to be on SmackDown Live as the new General Manager and make SmackDown a lot better. I think it will happen. I think Paige just needs time to grow into her role on SmackDown Live. And I think Renee Young and Paige hosting Talking Smack, I think that is going to be really cool in itself. I think Renee Young and Paige really play well off each other. I think they really, you know, they can read each other well. And I think Renee Young and Paige hosting Talking Smack is going to be really awesome. I think that's a good role for Paige to be in, because she can keep learning. I think that's a good learning experience for her. She can sort of bounce off Renee Young, and she can, you know, learn what Renee Young does, and she can, you know, they can bounce off of each other. And I think that's what Paige needs to do, is learn a lot more, and she can learn more from Renee Young, because Renee Young has been there for so long. So I think, you know, Renee Young and Paige hosting Talking Smack is going to be a good thing for Paige in her career. I think Paige being the SmackDown Live General Manager will get better as the SmackDown Live General Manager. I think her role will progress a lot better. And so, you know, I think Paige just needs to get better as the new SmackDown Live General Manager, which I hope she does. I hope she does get better. I hope her role progresses a lot more, and I hope she becomes more aggressive as the SmackDown Live General Manager. So I just want to bring you guys this video on my thoughts on Paige as the new SmackDown Live General Manager, and my thoughts on about Paige and Renee Young hosting Talking Smack as well. I think Renee Young and Paige hosting Talking Smack is going to be a really good thing for Paige. That way they can learn from each other. I think think she could help Paige out, you know, as far as how to be a general manager, what to do as a general manager. I think Paige could learn from Renee Young, and I think that would be really cool. So I just want to bring you guys my thoughts on Paige being the new SmackDown Live general manager and Paige hosting Talking Smack with Renee Young. I think that's going to be really awesome. So what do you guys think about Paige being the new SmackDown Live general manager? Leave it down in the comment section below. Do you guys like Paige as a new SmackDown Live general manager? Do you guys hate Paige as a new SmackDown Live general manager? I just want to see Paige get better as a SmackDown Live general manager, which I think she will within time. She just needs time to grow on SmackDown Live. It's just her first week. So I hope she gets better as a SmackDown Live general manager. And what do you guys think about Paige hosting Talking Smack with Renee Young? Leave that down in the comment section below. I want to talk to you guys about Paige being the new general manager of SmackDown Live and hosting Talking Smack with Renee Young. I want to talk to you guys about that down in the comment section below. So anyway, guys, if you like this video on my thoughts on Paige being the new general manager of SmackDown Live, hit that thumbs up. If you guys like my YouTube channel, let's continue to have a subscriber party. I'm trying to get 230 subscribers on my YouTube channel. So let's continue to have a subscriber party. Hit that red subscribe button. I would greatly appreciate it. But anyway, guys, you guys have an awesome weekend. Thanks for watching this video. And I will talk to you guys Monday night during the Superstar Shakeup. We'll talk to you guys then. You guys have an awesome weekend. Peace.